So not only did Paris Hilton fork out $13,000 for the smallest Pomeranian puppy in the world, she finally picked a name and gave him his very own Twitter and Instagram accounts. The adorable pup's name is Prince Hilton to be exact, and you can follow him at PrinceHilton1 on Twitter and at Prince_Hilton_the_Pom on Instagram. I just checked his followings. The dog is seriously killing it on Instagram. In 14 hours alone, he's already gotten 10,947 followers. Of course, the Pom is only following a handful of Hilton family members and friends back, but Instagram pics and videos show that the dog is being very well pampered for. He even has tons of champagne bottle plush toys to play with. Never did I ever, ever think I would be jealous of a dog. Well, I can't deny that Prince is super duper cute. Are you guys gonna follow him on Twitter and Instagram? Let us know and keep checking back for more news.